Hey guys, welcome to our channel Piru's Car Engineer. So in this video I will tell you about the problem that many users are recently facing, that your device will automatically reset in 1 hour 59 minutes. This problem arises in many devices. How you can fix this problem, I will tell you. According to this problem, your device got factory reset after 2 hours. And if you don't stop this feature, how you can fix this problem, I will tell you. Hope you like this video and subscribe our channel Piru's Car Engineer. So I have faced similar problem. So when I use my device, this problem arises again and again. A picture and the data of the device have some problem. So what I have done, so now I know that holding just the power and volume down button is not necessary to do a factory reset. This new feature will automatically reset my device. So whenever this problem arises, you need to restart your device, and after restart the device, many such problem got solved. But if yet this still this problem arises, then there is option of contact your device provider. So you need to click on this option, and they will help you to fix this problem. Otherwise your all the data will be deleted if you are doing this setup, and then you need to stop the setup and then try again, and your problem will be solved. And if you want to do a factory reset, then what you need to do, if you want to do a factory reset, then take the backup of all your data and then do this method, and no problem will happen to you because you have taken the backup of your all data and there is no risk to any your security breach. Thank you guys, and keep supporting our channel.